In this morning's crime report, the man accused of killing his three kids after setting fire to a home in New Orleans East will spend the rest of his life in prison. Now, that's after Joseph Washington pled guilty to three counts of first-degree murder. Last October, Washington set fire to his ex-wife's home on America Street with their three children inside. A three-year-old boy, five-year-old girl, and seven-year-old boy all died. The home has since been demolished.